Icare.
After Greydown, Josh Remus returns with the teams from the Arcania Works and Grim Talon for a new horror game, with its particular artistic direction halfway between the art of the post-Soviet era and the Gothic style. Last Days of Lazarus is a horror adventure game in the first person with a dark premise. You play as Lazarus, who returns home to see his sister Lyudmila after their mother commits suicide. As supernatural events unfold around him and reality and his country crumble, our hero will then try to shed light on what is happening and especially on the secrets of his family through this short teaser. We will not know more about the game, which is scheduled for the first quarter of 2021, except that the experience promises a murky atmosphere as well as two different storytelling paths, with their own character stories and locations to explore. If you guys like the video, please like and subscribe. Thank you.